What's up, guys? Welcome back to Mulholland FIT. It is December 3rd. It is Saturday, 2022. And for today's routine, I got a new piece of equipment. I got this about 2 weeks back with the kettlebells, but haven't had time to pick up the sand, but I did today. It's the ONNIT bag with the two sandbags in it, 30 pound and 60 pounds. And today we're going to do a 30 pound sand routine with Navy SEALs. So we'll do a Navy SEAL, jump up, swing the bag up onto the shoulder, do a squat, and then that's one. So we're gonna do 100. I'm killing myself, hopefully, but that's what we're doing for today. And we're going to get after it. Six. Seven. Eleven. Twelve. Thirteen. Seventeen. Eighteen. Nineteen. Twenty. Hold on. One, two. Twenty-three. 24.27 29 30. Thirty-one. Thirty-two. Thirty-three. Thirty-four. 35. 36. 41 42 43 44. 45. These are tough. Tough on your biceps right here. 4-6. Four, seven. Boy, trying to take it to the next level, guys. First time doing these. They're tough. I seen Iron Wolf do them, and I don't know if he's done 100 or so, but I like these. They're different. 50 more. Two, 53, 54. 55. 56. 57. 58. 60. And you can feel it in your shoulders, biceps, all that tight. 61. 62. 63, 64, 65, 66. 7. Sixty-eight, 69, 70. Oh, the burn. Seventy-six, 77. Eighty-one, 82, 83, 84. 86. 87. 88, 89, 90. 91. Ninety-two. Ninety-three. Ninety-four. Ninety-five. Ninety-six. Ninety-seven. That was actually harder than I thought it was gonna be. What a great workout. This is a sandbag from ONNIT. Highly recommend ONNIT products, but it comes with 2 30-pound bags. You gotta fill yourself, it doesn't come with the sand. I think I got like 35 pounds in it because I filled it with another sand 100-pound bag that I was using, but too heavy to do this workout with. But that's the first time with about 35 pounds, and great fucking workout. I recommend it. I think my time was like 21 minutes, 100 Navy SEALs, 100 squats, and I guess 100 cleans or whatever you want to call it. Yeah, it gets heavy on the cardio too, so I recommend this workout, guys. Don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe. I've been on call this weekend, so probably won't be doing my big routine, the 700 subscriber routine this weekend. It'll be a next weekend when I ain't got to worry about being called out and have 3 to 4 hours blocked off in my schedule. So if you like what I'm doing, again, like, comment, share, and subscribe, guys. Thank you for getting us past 700. We're on our way to 8 and on our way to 1,000. Maybe 1 million one day, I don't know, but that's the goal. And Mulholland FIT, peace.